One half of a... of an extra hit point. Neat. Okay. I can see that, but what does it do for me? Well, this is where it all began. Can't climb up this. And can't climb that yet, so I'm obviously missing something. I'm telling you, that big robot ain't too helpful there. I can't be this stupid, can I? Ow. Well, judging by what I just did, the answer actually is yes. Yes, I can. We'll just go back to the big robo. Unless... what did I just do? I'm pretty sure this is not supposed to happen. Is it? Oh, never mind. There was just something there. Something that I could not... Nope. Can't break these trees, not with my club. Nope. 23 minutes in the game and I'm already at loss. What happened to my arm? It was here just a while back. I go to the... Nope. And stop playing around before you get stuck. Okay, thanks. Voice in my head. What do you want me to do? Is there an... at the root here? Do I need to examine this thing? No. There are no other hobs for me to use. Are there any free upgrades? No. You really need to help me out here, game. I don't know what you want from me. We are not progressing this way. So I just noticed that there is a gigaton of dirt, or whatever that is, on my monitor, and I should probably clean it. I am completely at loss here. Oh, there we fucking go. At least 10 minutes wasted. How am I going to be putting this here? Up. Up. Heal! Up. Assassin's Creed on this motherfucker. Up we go. These things bleed purple, they are obviously evil. Oh, Robo, was this your sword arm? It better not have been. Once again, something that I most likely will get my hands on later. Hey! What you doing there, faceless man? Whoa! So, I need to get my dodging game back in the game. Okay. Oh, so I can save myself with quick one, but I also have to. Okay. I getcha. Oh, so am I a big boy now? Am I all grown up? You're not going to help me anymore? Oh no, let's explore a bit. Before going there. What is this now? Good thing that I did explore. Now I also know that there is a thingamabob down there. But what's in here? Oh. Something I need the robot's help with. If he helps me anymore, that is of course. Up! There we go. Huh. Mind. Nothing's stalking me up there. Oh. Now let's go down. Yeah, why not? I'm a big boy now. I can go down. Oh, hungala bugala. So, what do I get from here? A power punch. Ish, just shove it in there. I can now punch! First weapon! Actually, I'm pretty sure that the sword was my first weapon, but... BAM! What's over here? Nothing. Up. Oh. And again. Get fucked. Again. Well then. That's nifty. Then here. Bam! Huh. This is how the world works. Remember, kids, punching solves everything. Impressive, actually. Up. Wait, how did this work? Did I just bring the whole terrain down a bit? Hey! Uh-huh. Yeah, sure, bro. Ah! I have no idea what you... Hey, how did you get here if you did not punch through this wall? Did you just... climb over it with one hand? That's dangerous, man. Need something else for this. And this. Oh! So what is this now? Ah! It shows me what I need to do. I guess. So is there anything I can actually use that butterfly thingama thing? No. Interesting. Well, time to keep going. And For Kate! Hey, Death Strider! You know, you kinda technically did cost, or one of you kinda cost me my Robotuto's arm. Because I would not have been there if it wasn't for you. Not going to be too mad though. Just, yeah, you are not gonna be too mad. I mean, it wasn't completely your fault per se, because I am too curious for my own good. And I could not go here yet. I need to find something for that first, but I can punch this thing. And now I apparently can. Watch out for the smoke. Ah. So this is the kind of world I could get behind, because everything works by punching. You don't really have to think much, just punch. Then punch some more. Something not opening? Punch harder. Now then. I'm pretty sure we had a not all the way back here. Somewhere here we had things that needed to be punched. Well, up there for one. Ah, I remember now. No, that wasn't a secret. And can't go through that. But we did make a stop. Nope. And that stop wasn't here, but a farther. There. And bam! Climby climby! Hob hob! But this wasn't exactly where I wanted to go. I just kinda wanted to explore for secrets, but it'll do. And I can probably get back. Thank you. You can probably just, you know, leap. The answer is no, you can't just leave.